Less Annoying CRM is designed to work on any device, including your phone. No need to download an app. Just head to lessannoyingcrm.com on your phone's browser and enter your credentials to log in. You'll notice that the CRM adapts for a smaller screen, so let's take a quick step back to explain why. In the desktop version, there are three main sections. The navigation allows you to get anywhere within the app. And on every page, there's a menu that lists all of the different options and actions for that page. Lastly, this area is the page's content. Obviously, this all can't fit on a much smaller phone screen, but we've designed Less Annoying CRM so the app works in exactly the same way, regardless of what device you're on. Here's the CRM on my phone again. The page content is what you're normally interested in, so that's the main thing, but your navigation and page menus are now at the top left and top right of your screen, and they slide out with a click. If you understand how to use the desktop version, there's nothing new to learn here. Entering contacts, notes, and viewing reports works the same way. Even though there's no app to install from the App Store, LA CRM is just as easy to open as any other app on your phone. Just pin it to your home screen and you can launch it with one tap. If you're on an iPhone like I am here, just be sure to log in first, click the Share button, and choose Add to Home Screen so you can list LA CRM with the rest of your apps. Are you an Android user? Just log into the CRM on Google Chrome, click the menu button at the top of the browser, and choose Add to Home Screen. Give it a name, and you're just one click away from your CRM now. If you have any questions at all about accessing the CRM on a mobile device, don't hesitate to reach out, and we'd be more than happy to help.